And for those of you in the comments who are going to make the private company argument, I was one of you once. I was. I was a starry-eyed summer child. And then YouTube revealed that they were directly working with the US government to silence people on their platform. When a media conglomerate with a monopoly on the public square works with the state to become the mouthpiece of the state, the private company argument doesn't really work anymore.